How to remove acne earlier? Benzoyl peroxide. This over-the-counter treatment is known for its ability to kill acne-causing bacteria and reduce inflammation. It can be applied directly to pimples and result can be seen within 24 to 48 hours. Salicylic acid. These integrants help to unclog pores by exfoliating the skin and reducing swelling. It can also help prevent future breakouts. Tea tree oil. A natural alternative with antibacterial properties, tea tree oil can be applied to spots to reduce inflammation and redness. It's gentler on the skin than benzoyl peroxide. Ice therapy. Applying ice to a pimple can help reduce swelling and redness. Wrap an ice cube in a clean cloth and apply it to the affected area for about 1 to 2 minutes. This can temporarily shrink the pimple, making it less noticeable. Spot treatments. Hydrocolloid patches. These are small adhesive patches that absorb excess fluid and reduce swelling. They are often used overnight and can significantly flatten a pimple by the morning. Sulfur mask. Sulfur has antibacterial properties and can help dry out the surface of the skin, making it an effective spot treatment for acne. Lifestyle and prevention. Diet. Avoiding high glycemic food and dairy may help reduce breakouts. Eating more fruits, vegetables, and foods rich in omega-3 fatty acid can support skin health. Hydration. Drinking plenty of water helps flush out toxins from the body, potentially reducing the occurrence of acne. While this method can help reduce acne quickly, they may not work for everyone. For persistent or severe acne, it is best to consult a dermatologist. Thank you. Please like and subscribe our channel to get more updates about acne.
कोला इसका स्क्रीन छोड़ दूँगा।